Hitters starts wide open in his setup. Been saying that a lot in this series. Oaks throws him a fastball, hit sharply on the ground. Sliding stop at second by Arteaga. Throws to second for one, and Lopez to first for a tremendous double play. Arteaga with another spectacular front end as he slid to his left, and then from his rear end, he spun himself around and threw overhanded from a seated lead.